Yes, I'm going up there today, and I'll be able to speak to you and some of your colleagues, hopefully there.
Do you not think you should have gone sooner?
Well, I'm going up there today, as you appreciate. My focus really is to go and see what's happening, to see the good work that's been going on, but most importantly, to see the communities that have been affected. So I'm actually, this is a very good visit from that point of view.
Dawson Beach, really the best place to be managing this crisis from for the last week or so.
I've been in very close contact with a whole number of people, with the chief executive who's running the organisation, with my deputy chair, with the Secretary of State. So everybody can't be everywhere at the same time. I think we've been very effective and efficient in what we've been doing. There's obviously some lessons to learn.
That's probably not what a lot of people in Yorkshire have lost a lot of their possessions, their homes have been destroyed. Do you not think you know them an explanation of why you're in Bala Bay?
I'm very happy to talk to them, to your colleagues when I get there.
Where are we going to Yorkshire?
Well, I'm heading up north at the moment, and the programme will evolve as the day goes by.
You said in an interview last year that you will actually talk to us now, though.
Oh, sorry. Thanks, pardon.
Watch out, watch out.